The Micronesian Resource Center is reaching out to the island's villages to offer its various services to immigrants from the freely associated states. The MRC is a nonprofit organization that is a part of the Big Brothers Big Sisters organization of Guam. The Micronesian Resource Center offers informational and educational services like their Welcome to Guam orientation for new FAS immigrants. They also offer assistance to immigrants who have lived on Guam for a while. They've created a Welcome to Guam handbook that they will be offering at the Guam International Airport Authority for new arrivals from the freely associated states. They have also been working closely with the Guam Department of Education, the Guam Memorial Hospital, and the Guam Housing and Urban Renewal Authority. Eileen Mello is the project director of the Micronesian Resource Center's one-stop shop.
Our three main goals with the programs are education, workforce development, and health. So we were trying to, we work closely with a lot of resources here on Guam to promote our program, so we could assist the resources, assist the government agencies or nonprofit organizations to help the smooth transitioning with the Micronesian.
Namelo told the Mayor's Council of Guam that they would like to do more community outreach into the various villages to provide their services throughout the island.